the size of this basketball building.
Collinsworth now with 15. First points in a while, but we have Taylor down. No blood, apparently. First thing that everybody checks for. And whatever transpired, we're going to see here why the crowds react. Well, that's why. Well, that's going to have the
hold the water, get the game going.
Well, that's going to have the capability of putting an uglier end on this night. Doesn't need it.
They continue to show it on the video scoreboard atop the court, and the fans do not like it. Brandon Taylor defending in the lower part of your screen. That's a punch.
Well, that's exactly what it is.
That's a punch.
I don't know how you. And then a little look down for effect. And so that's.
That's got to be an ejection and a suspension.
That's as flagrant as it can be from what we see. I'm not sure how else you would interpret that.
Which player was it for BYU?
Emery.
This does, with the jumper there,